Is that a flamingo?
Hi. Can I help?
Just browsing, thanks.
What exactly are you looking for in a car?
Oh dear, poor you. You haven't got a clue.
It should be plain to see. You've got no chance with me. Car salesmen aren't really my thing. What I'm looking for is a nifty five-door that comes with a nice bit of bling. Show me a car! Show me a car! That befits a movie star, but is understated, classy, just like me. She should be speedy, not too needy, fuel consumption, not too greedy, and willing to put up with my debris! There should be space, lots of space, for a couple to embrace, on the roof or either of the inside seats. It should fit in all my friends, and reflect the modern trends, turning heads when we are driving down the street. Hello there! There's no need for compensation, unlike men across the nation, who want everything we need under one roof. From our hair to underwear, we need to give ourselves due care to avoid some unexpected goof. Show me a car, show me a car, with a roof that opens far, so I can recreate a summer's dream. It should include built-in direction and require some good suspension, enough to drive the local rugby team. The car should not be limited, no animals should be prohibited. It should have room for a dog or two. I'm thinking, and no, I've not been drinking. The car should fit my favorite family. Show me a car, show me a car that draws envy from afar, that can take me all the way from snow to sun. I will name her, never shame her. Together we will save her. A lifetime of stories full of fun.
Is that a flamingo?
It comes with a Twingo. Hmm?
Papa?
Nico?
Your seatbelt.
Oh, pardon.
Ready? Is that a flamingo?
Hi. Can I help?
Just browsing, thanks.
What exactly are you looking for in a car?
Oh dear, poor you. You haven't got a clue.
It should be plain to see. You've got no chance with me. Car salesmen aren't really my thing. What I'm looking for is a nifty five-door that comes with a nice bit of bling. Show me a car! Show me a car! That befits a movie star, but is understated, classy, just like me. She should be speedy, not too needy. Fuel consumption, not too greedy. And willing to put up with my debris. There should be space, lots of space, for a couple to embrace on the roof or either of the inside seats. It should fit in all my friends and reflect the modern trends, turning heads when we are driving down the street. Hello there. There's no need for compensation, unlike men across the nation. We want everything we need under one roof. From our hair to underwear, we need to give ourselves due care to avoid some unexpected goof. Show me a car, show me a car, with a roof that opens far, so I can recreate a summer's dream. It should include built-in direction and require some good suspension, enough to drive the local rugby team. The car should not be limited, no animals should be prohibited. It should have room for a dog or two. I'm thinking, and no, I've not been drinking. The car should fit my favorite family.